Namaskar, I am KZ. I welcome you to the Bread of Life. Let us look to the Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 2, verse 1 to 10. The main idea of the day is Moses, baby drawn out of the water. Now the daughter of Pharaoh came down to bathe at the river, while her young woman walked beside the river. She saw the basket among the reeds and sent her servant woman, and she took it. When she opened it, she saw the child, and behold, the baby was crying. She took pity on him and said, "This is one of the Hebrew's children." Then his sister said to Pharaoh's daughter, "Shall I go and call you a nurse from the Hebrew woman to nurse the child for you?" When the child grew older, she brought him to Pharaoh's daughter, and he became her son. She named him Moses because she said, "I drew him out of the water." Let's understand the word. A Hebrew mother went against Pharaoh's order and secretly raised her baby boy. When she could not hide her baby any longer, she put him in a basket and placed it by the river. The basket was discovered by an Egyptian princess. The baby sister approached the princess with wise words, so the baby was able to be raised by his own mother. God protect Moses, a child drawn out of the water, so that he could grow up to draw the Israelites out of Egypt. May the Lord bless us with this word. Let's pray and practice. Dear God, thank you for your word. Let your will be done in our lives. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.